Hello everyone, I'm Hamad. I'm gonna tell you about my science project about the digesting system. First, I'm gonna tell you what I used to make it. I use a big paper and a marker to write and a pencil to write before I write with a marker and a wax gun and a straw and the colorful ropes. I'm gonna tell you about the digesting system now. When you eat the food, you cut it with three teeth. It's the cutting teeth, tearing teeth, and the grinding teeth that is in the back. And then it cut it to small pieces. And this small pieces go to a long part in the body. It's called the esophagus. The esophagus pushes the food from the mouth to the stomach. And then this is the stomach. When it go to the stomach, the stomach mixes the food and store it from 6 to 8 hours till it's like a thick soap. And then it go to the small intestine. The small intestine breaks the food even more. And then the blood take the good pieces and give it to all the body parts. And then the large intestine takes the bad pieces, that is the waste, and then it lets the waste leave our body. Now I'm gonna tell you about how you keep your body safe. Many things to keep your body safe. You have first to brush your teeth 3 times in the day when you wake up and when you eat. And when you before you sleep, and you have to take shower 2 times in a day, when before you sleep and when you come from the school. And then you have third one, you have to sleep well 8 hours in a day, and you have to play sports to be strong, and you have to read a lot to the brain of you be very smart, and you have to eat healthy food like fruit and vegetables and nuts, and do not eat unhealthy food. Goodbye. I want you to love my project. Be safe at home. Thank you. Bye bye.